them how to make Fortnite items in real life. You like that? Like that new intro? See, you've been putting that on the back burner because the videos don't make him that much dough. But I already got all that money, so I don't even have to care about my YouTube sponsorships with him. He featured me on the CKG show. That's really fun to do. Even though he pays me, like, nothing. What was it? I think he paid us, like, 20 bucks. I don't even care at this point. But basically, you know what is going on. You read the title of the video. It's your boy's back. I'm back to make videos, okay? CKG hooked me up. He was like, yo, you want to come make a new video? Jeremy's looking kind of been getting, you know, everything recently. And I was like, damn right he's been getting everything. Put me on. So I got there, got my gear on, and I'm ready to make the Fortnites in real life. So, we all played Fortnite. If you haven't played Fortnite, you gotta play Fortnite. CKG's kind of been not wanting to make a lot of Fortnite videos because I've seen his Cuphead ones. No. And he's shown me, and it's and his computer runs at like 2 frames per second. It's gonna look terrible. If he had an Xbox or a PlayStation, you know he would be making like 10 Fortnite videos because it's popular. Now, he came to me, the man with the muscles, to come make some brand new Fortnite content. So, we're making some Fortnite items in real life, but first, we gotta see what items we're gonna be making. I'm just gonna go into Google and, you know, get some items that maybe we can make to, you know, really solidify that we're a gaming YouTube channel and we're making gaming videos, I think. I'm not sure what content CKG makes. So, let's just type in Fortnite. Currently, my phone is this. It's Samsung, so I can't play Fortnite mobile. But, you know that we might play Fortnite. So, we just gotta get what some of the items can look like. So this way, we can make them. You know what I mean? Okay. Good. So first of all, we gotta get the classic, the absolute classic, the bandages. Now all you're gonna need is some bounty, if you know what I mean. Some bounty, and then you're just gonna need some red. Okay, so we got some red paper. Now we're gonna need some scissors. Now, you know, we gotta take out scissors, ya boy. Good, my phone's fine. I actually just had a heart attack. But you know, I'm too young to die. So scissors, CKG. We're just gonna get on with it. So first, we're gonna have to measure. You know what I mean? Really measure what we're gonna be making. Barely fits. Who even cares at this point? Let me check to make sure I'm getting this right. Because you know, that's not going to be good for the thumbnail. Okay? Gotta get some really good Fortnite items. Good. So, I'm looking at pictures and it kind of seems like there's going to be a bit more effort for my liking. You know what I mean? So, as you can see, we're going to have to put red cross in the middle. Which, how are we going to do this? Impossible. We're never going to be able to do this. But we'll try. So all you're gonna need to do, just take your scissors, cut, boom, half the thing's already done. Now, take some white paper and just make a red cross. And I'm not sure if CKG is providing us with health care, but trust me, I'm from the village hidden in the, what's my village's name? I'm from the village hidden in the glass shards or whatever. I left the village like a bunch of years ago when they ran out of glass and stopped supplying me to practice glass breaking jutsus. So CKG already gives us like a good enough money if I work for a long time. And also, if you haven't realized, you might want to go into Instagram because CKG, apparently, I overheard conversations with him and Swordsman Incorporated, the person that, not the person, the company that owns this YouTube channel. Oh, we're talking about maybe making a social media for Instagram. I don't know. Maybe he'll make it, or maybe he just wants to get more subs. So now that you got your cross, all you're gonna need is just some tape. Where's some tape? Okay, got some tape, so I'm gonna need to do it. You know what I mean? So we're just gonna clean this up a bit because we need a good shot for the intro. I mean, not intro. Thumbnail. And we don't want some off-sided, lumpy thing, also known as CKG, on the. Okay, so all you're gonna need, you're just gonna need to do that again. Well, maybe. Gonna have to go knife CKG. And just X-Acto knife your way to victory. Because I gotta be in this video, I'm trying not to cut myself in half. But, you know, it's in the genetics of the village. Glass basically just doesn't faze us, so. Broken shards. Okay, so. Getting a good few snippets. You see that bar? You're looking, you're constantly looking. Oh, look, it's almost 10 minutes long. Is he just gonna end the video for that revenue? I would. But you know, a 20-minute video, you could put way more ads. Think about that. So, put that like that. Put this like that. And now you can't see it on camera. We might be able to maybe get a sneak peek of what I'm doing. Bandage. Perfect bandage. Now, all we're gonna need to do. Oh. CKG Studio has literally like no good tape. Look at this. Can I see you? Okay, so I'm back. Sorry about that abrupt cut. But CKG has some really good tape. So we got the cross, we got the tissues. But all I gotta do is just. left it too long. Get some of your tape. Boom. See that? So we're back.
Now, we just have this.
But this isn't all that Fortnite has. You know, you're down, you're clutching your stomach, you're walking, you grab this lifesaver. But then, what else are we gonna do? What if we need hydration? Is that just the thing
for you? So you wanna go into your glass cabinet that everybody has. And I keep my video stuff on the Super Talk show.
You know what this is. You know what I'm gonna make. It's a mason jar. It's a mason jar. You know what a mason jar does.
So, fill up some water.
Now, just get some blue food coloring. I should probably stretch this.
Rice. Now I understand why Rice Gum stretches all his outros. This is really good. Let me not put any effort. Into the content that I put in.
So I'm back. You probably have some time to think about your life, what you're doing, where you're going, where you're at. Did I just quit logic? I might have just. I don't even care at this point because I'm gonna make some of this. Okay, so you take some. I think this would be the wrong one. Oh, yep, it's the wrong one.
Okay, gotta extract cabbage out this video to about like an hour long.
Okay, I think I just found the right one. Let's just... That's slurp juice. That is 100% real slurp juice. I don't know what to say. Wait. This looks like you'll be running through Tilted. You find this. Now let's just cap this. Boom. What did I say? Legend. Now, there's more to Fortnite than just med kits and shield potions. You know that. We all know that. What else? There's coffee mugs.
Coffee mugs and the jug jugs. Currently, this took me like 20 minutes to make, so I'm probably not going to make a chug chug or a bigger med kit.
So, let me look up some more Fortnite items for y'all. So, all I need to do is just look. Everybody's making these Fortnite items in real life. So, I'm just jumping out. Okay, I think I've got something that we could use. An actual coffee mug. Okay. This is taking way too long. This video is already 20 minutes, so I think that's enough. We just made two Fortnite items in real life. Now, if you want to see more Isha Boy in the future, give this video some likes, comment down below, Isha Squad, and turn those post notifications on if you want to see more content from me, Jer, wherever he is right now. I think he said he's taking another trip to the Amazon to do some research. He's probably getting his face mauled off by a bear. I don't care. And of course, CKG, this is his channel. I'm just hosting it. But I will see all of you beautiful people in the next video.